So,
the new Devon, home to the founders of
Liberty. Your brother.
The treasure's probably there. But...
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, here.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. Maybe
right.
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Nate, look. There's an opening up there.
Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
It's too high. Let's find another way up.
Refreshing. There's gotta be something around here.
Over here.
There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
Whoa!
the way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out below.
Thanks.
Oh. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that. Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever will. Oh, look. It works.
Going up?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look. It works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works. Kind of incredible. Jinxed it.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
works.
God, crap.
Mason! Trouble now?
Holy shit.
Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Oh, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
No way I imagined that.
That's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Dan didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy outpost. I mean, if I had just looked it up. Refreshing. Really wet.
the road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around. Find out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though.
All right. Let's try something else. There we go. Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Thank you. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay. Good call.
Here we go. I need to...
Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover.
Let me see if I can flank her.
Thank you.
see what I can do.
Move it, Nate.
duck in there. Three. Move it, Nate.
Oh my God. Nate! Get back.
Damn it. She's sitting duck in there. Sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Huh. You really earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Here goes nothing.
No use, the current's too strong.
no good.
Hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Right.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Damn. We can drive through the sluice gate. Nate, look, you can hook your rope up there. Nate, look, you can hook your rope up there. Thank you.
Here we go.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, try the other one. Seen that coming. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
Good. Oh, it's close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Hang on! And we're up!
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Yeah, you know, how else are you gonna pass pirate safety inspections? Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Come on, Nate. We should get to your brother.
Yeah. All right, let's get the car onto the elevator.
crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Oh, that's heavy. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate bridges! No!
Oh, no! Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Hang on!
Oh, Nate! There! We can climb up this rock!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there. Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Hello?
Who is this?
And look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Oh my God. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates. Digna factis, recipiens.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. You all right?
Yeah.
Through here. Watch your head. Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Shit! Just saw something! Right here, eh? Yeah. Oh.
Now!
Ah, great!
crap.
Stay back! Whoa, 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 whoa.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Maybe there's a way through underwater?
many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
That's morbid.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
Okay, Karin's a little strong.
Look, we can climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around. Nate! Hey, I see some boxes and supplies up there.
Great. I'll get one down for us. Below.
Nice one.
Come to Papa.
After you.
Aw, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. Okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Whew, okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Current's really strong here.
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Through here. Getting there.
Yeah. Let's just hope we're not too late. These kids.
cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess. The current's too strong. Gonna have to find another way to the other side. Stronger than it looks.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Make a great counterweight.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should. Swallow some water. could climb that wall to get up there.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
This should work.
All right, stand clear! Here you go!
Okay, great.
Move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay.
Good Lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas, too.
What do you bet? Thomas, too? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There. For posterity.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful.
Okay.
I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi. Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning... Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad.
Officially inside Henry Avery's house. Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas, too? Was he, like, his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Huh.
Here we go.
Hello.
so, where are all the shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
More footprints. Bingo. Hey, here we go.
Over here.
More footprints. Elena, check it out. The footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find. Okay, here we go. You ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
No more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No. I wonder if... Nope. This could be... But it isn't. Here we go. Damn it.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes. Crap.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable. Haven. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
Crap. There.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell. Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
No! No!
No!
Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Find another way. Oh no. Just hold out a little longer.
Crap. Come on.
Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Ow! Ow, that's my head. Hello?
Over here. Over here.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do. This looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay. There we go.
Okay. Come on up.
Okay. Thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah. Whoa.
What the hell is this?
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Look, Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Wait, is that a mummy?
You okay?
I think so. What was that?
We really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step. Oh, hell. God damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
Yeah, no wonder so many parts of this passage came in. A little slippery. Jesus.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles.
The hearts that hearted against me.
Yikes. What's next? The eyes that rolled at my massive shit. More mummies that go boom. Explode, okay?
What did I just say?
Christ's sake! Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe. Fine. I wish I'd brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary. Back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down. These guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
Oh, hell. Elena, get down! You idiots trying to bring the whole place down! Really?
find something!
Well, for once, I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Let's go get some flares. The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so.
Jesus. This was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales. Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's. Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. Hey, we can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Oh, boy.
You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Whoa. Oh God, oh God, oh God! God, oh God! Okay, okay. You done?
Nice moves.
Thank you. Quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Mm-hmm. Oh, my ears just popped.
Yeah, we're definitely descending.
Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.
Oh my God! Nate! Didn't you say there were symbols on that letter?
That's right. Symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps.
No! Hey!
off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Nate!
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not. It might be rigged.
Yeah.
There. Made it. In your face, Avery.
That's our way out of here.
Oh, God, are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here.
Keyhole? Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one. Yeah?
Do it.
You see?
Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh. Let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it. Graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah,
it's about as safe as anything on this island. We're getting closer to them. Oh, crap. Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Hey!
Seriously?
Get back!
No! Oh, boy.
The bigger they are, the harder they are to take down.
Now we're talking.
Thank you.
We can get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Well, there's your answer.
A sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely. Did you find my lighter?
Shit!
We're sending ducks in here!
We gotta get out of that RV!
rocks in here!
We gotta take out that RPG.
Cliffs! You take cover there!
Rocket man is down!
Thank you.
get out of here.
Crew's effort. I gotta get out of here.
How many of these trucks did you bring, Rafe? Merc had an RPG. Where the hell is it?
bit.
Another one?
Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
Oh, no, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey!
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good, good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside. Graze my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right. We could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave
this...
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long we've been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it. Actually, Sam, they do. They really do. Okay. Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove. Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way. There she is.
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around. What the hell was that?
That came from the mountain.
It's Avery's traps.
Hey, that means they're blowing themselves up.
No, it means they're on the right path.
Hey, come on. Let's just stay focused, huh?
I jumped down from up there, but it's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right. No, thanks. We got it.
Anyone see a way out?
Hey, guys, through here.
Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, yet so far.
Nate!
Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
No controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
What the hell are you doing, kid?
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
I got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand. I got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nathan. There, we'll hold it down. You jump across.
You're not gonna drop me, are you?
Made it!
Here we come.
Okay, we're ready.
Pull us over. I don't like being on this thing.
What's the magic word?
Now? Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
You have elevators?
Whoa!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you. Go! Jump off, quick!
Nate, give me a hand.
Sam!
Bitch!
Sam, come on!
Huh?
Hey. Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go. No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam! Oh,
stupid. You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Hey, we can get over that wall with this. Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
He's got it.
Oh. All right.
See?
This isn't gonna hold.
Thank go.
No, I got it.
God damn it. Now how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No, not by yourself.
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair.
What?
Doing the dishes? We take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.